passenger has been paralyzed from the waist down after a diving accident in California.
A trip to summer camp takes a tragic turn for a Beaverton teenager. 17-year-old Jacob Wacker is now paralyzed from the chest down.
Tonight, a Beaverton teenager is in a California hospital. He was paralyzed in an accident at a church camp.
Jacob was swimming in a lake in California in July when he dove down and hit a sandbar. He's now paralyzed from mid-chest down.
I've never been one to dwell on certain things.
You see the world so
there. Stuff happens. And if you stay on it, you're never going to go forward.
Just what to do.
So you have to work with what you got and just keep going.
Just what to do it. Just what you should have done. And when you should have done it. You see the world so clearly. And you know just what to do. And just what to do it. Just what you should have done.
Time has come to, your man, time has come to, your man, time has come to.